pretty honored representing his name and for our country at the same time. It's pretty amazing. It's going to be a little challenging, you know, missing my family, my daughter, and all that stuff. But other than that, I'm looking forward to it.